Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Manisha from Hyderabad. So welcome to Be You Beautiful. So today's video is not about skincare, hair care or any. In this video, I'm going to share you my personal experience buying clothes online. So I got this information from Facebook. There are two websites. The first one is labelsuit.com and the second one is kurtias.com. Sorry guys if I'm pronouncing it wrong. I'll share you both the links and information in the description box. You can check it out, but don't purchase anything from these websites. So what happened is when we checked the website, you'll find all the clothes and dresses, especially Indian traditional dresses, complete dress like your bottom, top and the chunni or ombi. So when you're very professional as well. So and the clothes and everything, when you add the clothes and when you purchase, there is no cash on delivery and there is no proper customer service. There is no proper replies to the emails as well. And once you place the order, I have paid through card online payment. So once done that, after 10 days, I received my order. And guys, it's literally a flop show. And firstly, you will not have a proper customer service from these websites. And it is completely waste of your money. And you cannot return the product. I mean, there is a return option. I mean, you need to send these goods with your own money to them and later they will refund the amount to the account. I mean, to the same website account. I mean, with the same money, you need to purchase again the goods, which is again a flop. So be careful, guys. If you come across any other websites or anything, do good research. My biggest mistake about this purchase is I haven't did a good research about the website. I mean, I didn't see proper reviews and properly in detailing. So that was my second one. It was online payment. So I should have think that. But again, it is the biggest mistake I have done. So yeah, make sure you see all. If you are buying, if you have come across any other websites, firstly see to it that they have a customer service. They're probably responding to you, and see to that you have a cash on delivery, and see to that do you have any proper return option. So yeah, I'll be showing you the website first on the screen, and I'll be showing you the clothes as well. Once you receive the order, literally guys, I have spent 4,000 rupees on this website, so I'm completely totally waste. Why? Because the clothes will not be in a proper size. No color, no design, and the last is quality is like flop quality. So I'll be showing you the clothes. This one, guys, the quality is not good, and you can see she will definitely the cloth will get shrink, and it's not a proper quality one, guys. Only you can wear, I guess, 1 to 2 times, and I'm not willing to wear this kind of clothes at all because it can cause itchiness also. I really felt bad because this was my choice. If you see the website, it was very nice print and nice birds one, but the final I got in this outfit. So the chunni or only This is also not a good quality one. This was the third piece. Spending 899 or 999 for this is completely waste of your money, guys. This is plain cotton. Hardly you can get this type of clothes, maybe around 500 or within 500 range, but not 1000. And the quality also we cannot guarantee, guys. For the same, not a good quality. The fourth piece. This is okay. Guys, beware of these websites. If you come across any website, please do a proper research about the website. See the customer reviews. And for this, I have seen only the website customer reviews. If you go to the website, you can see the good customer reviews. But don't trust them. Don't buy clothes. Don't waste your money. And if you lost somewhere around 20 and 30,000 in any other cases, say quiet, guys, raise a complaint. And this is all completely fraud. You can report a complaint to police or any cyber investigation crime. And
across any other website, please be careful. And hope you like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Signing off, Manisha.